At 12:59 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time Friday, the Tsunami Control Center of British Columbia has issued an tsunami warning. Extra care and attention should be exercised in and around the following localities: Vancouver County, Victoria County. An earthquake with the magnitude of 7.8 has occurred in the southern town of Homer, Alaska. A tsunami wave has been detected by Pacific height trackers in the Gulf of Alaska. And waves with about 15 feet of height are expected to strike the coast of Victoria Island and Vancouver. All residents should seek shelter as high as possible, and if you get caught in the tsunami, grab onto something. If that isn't possible, prepare to see the light. Please do not use your telephone for the duration of this emergency.